Hey, what's up, Hannah?
I gotta do this and this.
Oh, wow. Is that sub blue underwater scooter?
Yes.
Oh, how does it work?
So you press these two buttons and it feeds off.
Wow. Any tips for people trying to use it? Oh, don't put your fingers in there, huh? Yeah. What is it? Is it important to hold on really tight?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Or just like. All right.
Let's see it in action. All right. Let's see it go.
Bum, 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 bum,
bum.
Grandpa, I need to jump.
Bum, 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 bum. You're
ready. This one is called the belly flop.
That's gonna hurt. What's the one called?
A hand slap.
Okay.
Your hand has to go like this, and then your hand has to go first.
Let's see it.
This. Like that.
Whoa, that's pretty good.
What? Put your hair like this, and then hold your hair like. Can I see the hand slap? Another one. It's called the box pose. It's same thing.
A lot of stuff and not being in the water yet.
And that's a square pose. Okay, this is my last video of this whole entire week. Wiggle, wiggle.
Get in the water.
Okay. This is gotta be a straight pose.
Ouch, that sounds like it hurt.
Okay, one more.
Alright.
Add the leaf pose.
Last one. Okay. That looked like a frog.
That was pretty quick.
That looked like a frog kick. All right.
The last one.